Friends, today I am going to share some worksheets that will definitely in your use during this time or at the time of vacations on the schools are not going right now, but when the school will open, you can use these worksheets with your student. This time also you can share the worksheets with your student using WhatsApp or any other social media websites. So in our worksheet, first thing I have included is school name. Here the student can write school name. Here student will write any school name, or I have not given any school name over here so that you can write your school name. So second, here worksheet month. This worksheet belong to class 1 student. Here you can write any month or whenever you are going to use this worksheet with your student. Date column is there. Student will write how date. We can write the name of the student. Here he will write the student and the section. If you have more than one section, student will write here the section. Then our worksheet of class 1 starts with this. Ready, read the words and underline them in the given sentence. Class 1 student will identify the word. So plant, where plant is written, this plant is written with S, so student who have to identify the word here. So second word is fat. Student will find, class 1 student will find, this is the word fat, this is the word red, this is red and shoes. Student can find these words written over here in the worksheet. The first one is reading section. Student should be allowed to read the words and identify the word. Second section is writing section. Who liked yellow things? Here student can write the answer, who liked yellow things. Third question is match the following section. Here some animal and their babies are there. In the, because this worksheet has been created for class 1 student, so I have created along with the word the figure of animals also, so that student can easily be match the columns. Suppose cow, the babies of cow is calf, so here student will be connected like this. But when student will connected like this, cow and calf he can identify, and he will also be able to know this is cow and this is calf. Here in the same way, dog is there, the child or baby of dog is known as puppy or pup. The baby of cat is known as kitten, and the baby of lion is known as cub. Student may identify with words as well as with figures. So it will be helpful for all the students, whether this student belongs to great achievers or low achievers. Now third section is of grammar section. Cat, cats. So here he will write bird, birds. Tree, he will write trees. And fruits, he will be able to write fruits. Match the word, rhyming words, that is like hot, pot, cry, dry, rat, cat, hen, pen, red and bat. In this manner he will match the rhyming words. Now spelling, write the number in words. Here from this is 2 and he will write here is 10. Look at the picture and complete the spelling. The student will be able to write fish and cap. First you can provide the worksheet and then you can display this video so that he can understand better, in a better way, how to fill up the worksheet. And I am sure it will be helpful for the student in the class. Then next section is fill in the blanks A or O. Here he will write, he or she will write fox, and here he will write bag. Next section is of handwriting section. As per the 4-line copies, we have given here the lines so that he can make the handwriting practice like In the same way, here it is written, he should copy here, here, and in this line. If he will write 4 times, it will be enough for him to write it. So this is the end of worksheet 1. You can download the worksheet 1 with the link given below this video in the description section. You can click on and download it. And subscribe my channel for other worksheets for your students. Thank you very much.